change of oil in a 1992 Ezgo Marathon golf cart. This has the 295cc Robin engine. I just got done riding around for about 15 minutes just to warm up the engine so the oil will flow better. Let's get started.
So the first thing we'll do is remove the seat. Then the next step, we're going to be pulling off three bolts. They are 10 millimeter. This is also your filter. When it comes out, this is where the oil will drain also.
So I jacked the cart up so I can access this easier. Put my oil pan underneath here. Loosen your bolts. Give it a couple taps, and she comes loose. Gently pull out. And you have your screen filter, which is reusable. You can also buy them new if needed. Let that drain. Now once your oil's drained, put in your new O-ring washer, unless your old one is still good. Then your oil filter. There's only one certain way it goes. Line up your holes. Put in your 10 millimeter bolts. Then lightly snug them. Next, we'll put in 2 quarts of 10W30. put your cap back in. Run it for about 30 seconds, shut it off, then pull the dipstick and check your oil after it's set for a minute. If it's to the fold line, you're set.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. I hope this video helped you in some way. If you have any questions on the Ezgo golf cart, just hit me up in the comments. And as always, don't forget to hit the subscribe. Thanks for watching.